Ms. Larkin?
Yes. Hey, we need to know the musical by midnight tonight. Otherwise, there will be no musical.
Okay, I'll figure it out.
All right, thank you. I'll be waiting.
I need to decide. What can it be? What can it be? What can it be? Dream sequence!
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our hostess with the mostess, Cinderella.
Hello, everyone. I hope you're all enjoying the amazing ball. We even have the best entertainment with the princess who lost her voice and the mermaids. Brian King, can you make the rest of the announcements?
I sure can. Hi, everyone. Some important announcements. Restrooms are to the right, food and drinks are to the left. But the most important announcement is, Miss Larkin, what is the musical next year?
Mm-hmm. In my own little corner, I have the best musical written about me and the best shoes.
No way, girlfriend! I have the best ruby slippers plus the yellow brick road.
You wanna bet? There, godmother, where you be at?
Ladies. You can spill the tea some other time. Think about my musical. You can admire my strength.
No.
Or maybe get the band back together and do a musical about my hair. Yeah!
No matter what musical you do, the sun will come out tomorrow. And bet your bottom dollar, Annie's the way to go.
I think a musical about a boy who won't grow up is the way to go.
No!
More like a boy who won't grow up. Go away and go to high school.
No!
Just think of all the colors and sparkles in my amazing colored coat.
No!
I got gadgets and gizmos aplenty in my musical.
Plus an amazing best friend!
And don't make me steal your voice if you don't do our show, you poor unfortunate souls.
Life is better under the sea. Under the sea.
I command you to do the Little Mermaid.
$11.59. I need to call Mr. Fulkerson.
All right, got it. You sure? All right, perfect. Thank you. This year's musical will be The Little Mermaid.